Hi, it's Vicky here and welcome to the third day of my week featuring Penny Black. Today I will be using this adorable stamp set, which is called Critter Love, and I am going to use this envelope that has two little mice inside. I am stamping it with Memento Tuxedo Black ink on white cardstock and also on this pattern paper twice. And I do so because I plan to turn this stamp dimensional. First of all, I will be using my Micron pen, and I am going to give eyelashes to one of those mice. So now I have a boy and a girl. I am going to add a little bit of pink on the ears and on her cheeks with my Copic markers, and I will do just a little bit of shading. I'm using C1 to add some color, but I'm not covering them all up. I mainly want them to be white. And while I'm coloring, just to let you know that there is a full list of all the supplies that I'm using just below the video in the description area, as well as on my blog. Now that my image is colored, I am going to use my scissors and cut it out. Now, just because I want to create a dimensional effect out of this stamp, I am going to cut three different layers and I'm going to pop one on top of the other using foam squares. So, first of all, I am going to cut out the whole image with my scissors. And this is going to be the back layer. Then from this image, I am going to cut only the front of the envelope. And this is going to be the front layer. And all that's left to do is to cut out the middle layer, which are going to be the two little mice. Paper piecing is one of my favorite techniques, and I really have fun when I'm doing that. So now I have also cut out the back ears, and I'm going to stick them at the bottom layer. By separating the ears into different levels is going to add more to the dimensional look. And you will see that I'll do the exact same technique later on by using a white little hand in the front layer. And here is my dimensional image, and isn't that adorable? I just think it's so cute. So now I am going to go ahead and start assembling my card. I have used this beautiful die by Penny Black, and I have cut out two different die cuts out of white cardstock, which I am going to use my gel medium and stick them on top of this small panel. I really like white on white. I think it gives a soft and a very elegant effect. The die I'm using is called Love is Growing, and I am sticking two pieces on towards two of the edges of my panel, and this kind of creates a nice border. For my sentiment, I have used the word love, which comes from the same stamp set, and I have white embossed it on this pink cardstock. Now I have also created a top folding card that's 4.25 by 5.5 out of the same pink cardstock, and if you take a closer look to my dimensional element, you will see that it has a nice little heart that I have paper pieced out of the same pink cardstock. I have used foam tape at the back to secure this panel at the center of my card base, and now again I'm using some foam tape at the back and I'm going to stick my dimensional element. For my sentiment, I decided to create a fishtail on one end, and I am going to secure it on top of my white panel using foam tape again. So my card is pretty much finished. I am going to add though a few finishing touches by adding a few enamel dots and a pearl heart instead of the letter O on my sentiment. So that was the cards for today. I hope you had fun and got inspired. And if you did, don't forget to leave me a comment as well as give me thumbs up on my YouTube channel. Here are some close-up photos of the card. And if you need more inspiration, here are two more Valentine's Day cards that I created using Penny Black products. Thank you all for watching!